Hey guys, welcome back to One Piece of Limited Adventure, part 14 or 15, I honestly don't remember, and I am fucking retarded. I didn't even need to do anything with that orb, I just had to pass it. God, I should probably look around more often. And here's our cutscene. Now let's go explore. Wait, let's level up Frankie since he doesn't really have any moves.
Is it a bit chilly here, or is this what they call trembling with excitement?
No. The climate changed. Unbelievable. Multiple seasons on one island simultaneously.
Alright. Let's try capturing this frog. Sweet.
You won't get away!
Greasy frog.
I've got an idea.
There we go, special oil. Wait, going the right way, right? Yeah. Wow, a lot of cutscenes in this one.
Hey, look!
It looks like he went on ahead, on a much more dangerous route.
I don't care what you're protecting. If you're going to attack us, I won't hold back.
Promise me this, that someday, one of us will become the greatest swordsman in the world. Let's compete to see who gets there first.
Dummy, you're not that strong.
It's a promise!
Promises. Let's go. Things are starting to get a little more interesting.
And we ditch the poor little fella. Again. Let's see. Take these guys off first. I really need to kill them anyways, since Frankie only has those two attacks. Oh yeah, there's guys up there. Yeah. God damn it. These are our first gun guys that we've seen.
No more! No more!
Not very strong as you can see, and there's an egg right here, so just jump on it and get it. I don't remember if there's anything over here, so let's check that out. A frog, let's catch it. Don't capture the tree, you retard. I don't even know where it is. Okay, nothing over here. Wait, there you are, frog. I want you. I need you. Yes.
Too easy.
I love you, frog. Never leave me. Ever. Okay, that was kind of weird, but anyways. Go up here. We can't really do much on this side yet, so let's go over the bridge. I want my upgraded pickaxe. Looks better. Sweet, shield. I feel like it is useful every now and then. Candy rocks are really useful for just... what do you do? Converting it into energy, I guess.
Look!
Yeah! We were looking all over for you, Sunny!
I love you, Sunny.
Yes! Now we can leave this island! Come on, everyone! Get on board!
How do you move a boat from an island onto the ocean?
Now that we've found the ship, we can concentrate on that treasure!
And Naomi always thinking of treasure.
You guys never listen to me.
Because you always lie. Let's see. I remember there was some special type of bug. I don't honestly remember if you could capture it yet until you get the upgraded head. Ah, crap. Did I scare the bug? Why did it? I want to try capturing it. There you are. Oh, that's nothing. I can't capture it from this angle. Fuck. I'll get too close to it. Oh, I did capture it. Frankie, you're awesome at capturing shit. And also... sticky sap. Oh yeah, that's right. Hercules things drop sticky sap. Duh. I don't have my pickaxe, so... okay. This part, I believe, is really annoying.
Now you can do a burning attack! Right!
I hate when they're up there, because you can't attack them. Bastards. God, you dick! Yeah, get on the ground so I can kick your ass.
No more.
God, they're everywhere. Actually, this would be a perfect time to level up Usopp, I believe.
Check it out.
Ah. Damn you, camera angles. What? Can't reach you. There we go. No, I can't reach that high, so...
can you take
let's just
it from
leave it. I think we can get up there now. I don't remember. Should try at least. Let's see. Well, let's get this first. Ah, shit. Oh, shit. Ah, lag. Too much shit happened to us. Come on, yourself, kill them faster. Stop sucking. How close am I to level? Simply. Don't charge. No, not close. Damn it. Oh, crap, I only have like 15 seconds left on time, so let's finish this quick. There's a trick I can show you later, once we get Sanji's all these abilities. It's kinda cheap, but if you're in a tough situation, it's really useful. But I probably won't ever actually use it during the boss fight. God, they just keep coming, bastards. God, just die! I have a cape as captain, I believe. I don't know, just, they're still weak, but they're damage wise, they're a little stronger compared to the rest, I guess. I don't know, they solved that. There we go, bastard. Ah! Shit, died from that. You're the last one, right? Damn it! God damn it, I'm running past 11 minutes. Alright, I'll just pause it. See you guys next time on One Piece. Later.